Turn around very slowly.
Damn it.
Tell me where the assassin is and I might let you live.
If I knew that, I wouldn't be wasting my time talking to you. You're not one of Nisana's mercs. Who are you?
You got two ways down, Express or Coach. Your choice.
Look, pal. Even if I knew where he was, I wouldn't tell you.
Not the answer I was looking for.
I've got nothing more to say to you. If you shoot me, my team's right through there. They'll be all over you.
Is a little information really worth dying over? Isn't it, Sana?
No. I suppose not. Okay, look. Last I heard, the assassin was down on the mezzanine. But the teams on the bridge think they might have spotted him. Nobody knows for sure.
Get out of here.
I'm going.
Are you guys all right in here?
Get back! Get back! I'll shoot!
That's really not a good idea.
I don't want to hurt you, but I will. I said get back! I'll do it! Please, don't make me do it.
Hey, I'm not the bad guy here. What's your name?
I'm Talon. Don't come any closer.
Talon, I'm Commander Shepard. I don't work with the mercs, and I don't want to hurt you. I'm here to help.
All right. Here. I don't feel so...
Talon! He's my brother. I just want to see if he's all right. Are you the ones who shot the merc?
It wasn't me. Your brother didn't do it?
No. Talon was standing here with me.
What happened exactly?
The merc found us and shouted at us to move. We panicked, and he shouted more. I thought he was going to kill us, then his head just exploded. Talon picked up the merc's gun, but we were too afraid to leave. Then you showed up.
Impressive shooting.
How safe is that bridge out there?
The bridge is stable, but the wind's your real problem. If it doesn't throw you off, the mercs will definitely try. There's a lot of them out there.
I'm looking for someone. Probably the guy who killed this merc.
Talon thought he saw someone following us, but he's been a bit on edge. I haven't seen anyone but the mercs.
Is the bridge the only way to the penthouse in the other tower?
From here, yeah. It won't be easy. Mercs are patrolling the other side. Whatever Nisana's hiding from must be pretty scary.
There are still mercs up here. You should get to the lower levels.
No need to convince me. Talon, come on, get up.
Can we go home now?
Yeah, we're getting out of here. Thank you.
Shepard, but you're dead.
I got better.
And now you're here to kill me.
Maybe I just missed you.
Screw you, Shepard.
Charming as ever.
I'm sure you find this all very ironic. First you take care of my sister, and now you're here for me. Well, you made it this far. Now what?
I wouldn't waste time hunting you down, Nisana.
What do you call this? You've practically destroyed my towers.
I wasn't looking for you.
What the hell are you talking about? Is it credits? Is that what you want? Just tell me your price. We can make this problem go away.
Make me an offer.
Double whatever you're getting. And I'll pay double again if you tell me who hired you.
What?
I heard something.
Damn it. Check the other entrances. You stay put. When I'm finished dealing with this nuisance, you and I are
going to...
I was wondering when you'd show up. I I was hoping to talk to you.
I apologize, but prayers for the wicked must not be forsaken.
Do you really think she deserves it?
Not for her, for me. The measure of an individual can be difficult to discern by actions alone. Take you, for instance. All this destruction, chaos. I was curious to see how far you'd go to find me. Well, here I am.
How'd you know I was coming at all?
I didn't. Not until you marched in the front door and started shooting. Nasana had become paranoid. You saw the strength of her guard force. She believed one of her sisters would kill her. You were a valuable distraction.
You used me so you could kill her.
I needed a diversion. You needed to speak with me. You certainly fulfilled your end of the bargain. What would you like to discuss?
Someone's been abducting entire human colonies. We're gonna stop them. We already know the culprits. A race called the Collectors.
I've heard of them. Attacking the Collectors would require passing through the Omega-4 relay. No ship has ever returned from doing so.
They tell me it's a suicide mission. I intend to prove them wrong.
A suicide mission. Yes, a suicide mission will do nicely. I'm dying. Low survival odds don't concern me. The abduction of your colonists does.
You're dying? Are you contagious? How long do you have?
If you're interested, we can discuss it on your ship. The problem isn't contagious, and it won't affect my work.
I hadn't heard that. Is there anything I can do?
Giving me this opportunity is enough. The universe is a dark place. I'm trying to make it brighter before I die. Many innocents died today. I wasn't fast enough, and they suffered. I must atone for that. I will work for you, Shepard. No charge.
I've heard impressive stories, Krios. Sounds like you'll be an asset to the team. That is, if you're comfortable having an assassin watch your back.
I've accepted a contract. My arm is Shepard's.
Uh-huh. Don't know about you, but I'm loyal to more than my next paycheck.
Obviously he is, too. He's doing this mission gratis. What's your concern?
I don't like mercenaries. An assassin is just a precise mercenary.
An assassin is a weapon. A weapon doesn't choose to kill. The one who wields it does. Where shall I put my things? I'd prefer someplace dry, if anything is available.
The area near the life support plant on the crew deck tends to be slightly more arid than the rest of the ship.
Ah, an AI. My thanks.
He seems quite civil.
We need all the help we can get. He's not what I expected in an assassin. He may surprise you.
Yeah, and he may not.